Benny. My man came through with the Carlsberg, with the, you know. I feel you on the retro jersey and all that, Maji. Nice to have you here, man. I want to know your experience, man, first.
Very, very interesting. I didn't expect to walk in here, you know, with my fellow Liverpool fans frowning because I left where I was 2-0 up. And, you know, yeah, that was crazy. We can't be leading 2-0 and conceding goals like that, you know. But it happens. That's football, you know. At least we didn't lose the game. We got a point. Man City has probably gotten the league, you know, so congrats to them. Yeah, let's see now. Champions League. I guess we're playing you guys next, are we? Yeah.
Yeah, we're playing us in the Carabao Cup, but hopefully you guys are going to feed in some young boys. Liverpool fans, please, can you stop complaining in the background? We're trying to record. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, so, I mean, I'm looking forward to that. Arsenal, Carabao Cup, FA Cup, Champions League, we're still there. Better luck next season. That's the way I see it, man.
Yeah. Well, my man Bula was here. He was saying he's not giving up yet.
I don't blame him now. I mean, when you check our history, man, why a team that has always come from like the bottom, man, you know, like when people don't believe that we're going to do anything, we always come through, you know. So I can understand where he's coming from if he believes that Man City can drop points. You understand? They can drop points and we can win the rest of the game, you know, and we can win the league. But mathematically speaking, man,
it's very impossible.
It's Pep we're talking about here.
Yeah.
Man.
So what do you think, you guys, Champions League?
Well, I mean, I feel like we need to work on our defense right now. Like, you know, everyone is saying Virgil, but Virgil can't do everything on his own, man. Everybody needs to be in sync with him, you know. Like, it's reminding me of, I think, 3 seasons ago when we were playing heavy metal football, just scoring, and people were, like, scoring us with, set pieces, and, you know. We can't go back to those days, man. We need to keep a solid defense if we want to win this league, man. You understand? So I feel everyone just needs to be in sync. We need to do better in the defense. You know, for me, that's what it is. We don't have a problem scoring, man. We have one of the best attacking force
in the league,
if not the best. You understand? So, you know, that's not our problem. I mean, look at Salah's goal today, man. That was an amazing goal, man. You know, near post against one of the best
keepers. I totally agree with you. I think that's the difference between you and City. City are just more,
you understand,
defensively solid.
Exactly. So we need to work on our defense, you know, if we want to compete against people like City, man. I don't know how Pep does this, man, but once Pep gets to a particular point, you know, in the season, man, to catch him is, man.
Yeah, people are saying he's turning the Premier League to the Bundesliga.
Yeah, you know. So we need to work on that, you know. So, but it was a nice game. We didn't lose. And it was a nice experience, you know. Tunnel TV, man, shout out.
Ah, nice time. Yeah. I hope you're going to come here again, though.
Definitely, man. Definitely.
But
I'll come against Arsenal, man.
Definitely, I will whoop you at the Emirates.
No problem, let's see.
You know what I'm saying? We'll whoop you. I believe in my boys now. Nice one. Love.